The train has left the station, and you've probably heard cicadas are on the way, and unless you're a bird, you might experience some feelings of mild trepidation to currently be living in this cursed location. But take heart, you should know it isn't all bad news. So here's a little song just extolling their virtues. Cicadas are a natural phenomenon, it's factual, emerging every 17 years to get a snackful. They use their time up here to reproduce and then die, leaving a whole generation of cicadas to scrape by. Normally tied to pestilence and plague, I find that designation to be exceedingly vague. An emergence of cicadas can be a wonderful thing, so here's a list of assets to the table they bring. To begin, I mean honestly, their name is Brood X. Brood X is the best brood in the Midwest. I can't think of a more intimidating name for a thing. Brood X wears the crown of cicada named King. Cicadas lay their eggs in small twigs on trees, causing them to fall off and blow away in the breeze. Without all those weak twigs, the tree can focus on itself, meaning cicada intervention can promote tree health. When cicadas dig up from their homes underground, they shake up all the soil for miles and miles around. Scientists call this process soil aeration, helping plants get oxygen for their respiration. When cicadas make noise, it's a powerful sound, engineered to astound, always the loudest around. An organ called a timbal makes this wonderful call, scientifically proven noisiest of all. Cicadas feed on sap from trees of all kinds, so their mouths have evolved to pierce tree bark rinds. They can bite, to be honest, but they'll probably abstain, and there's no lasting effects except a little pain. Their arrival signals all to a sumptuous feast. Cicadas act as food for many a bird and beast. Humans eat them too, so overcome your disgust. It's said they taste like canned asparagus. When they die, cicadas give the soil a lasting gift, a nitrogen infusion making plants grow swift. Very few words actually rhyme with cicada, which is great when your song is all about cicadas. Cicadas' flight patterns are erratic and wild. They can get stuck in your hair. Oh wait, that's a bad one. Let's move on to 10. Last of all, cicadas soon will emerge in the millions, but I like to see it as a million new friends. And if this video failed to assuage your fears, you only have to worry every 17 years.
Or you can do what I'm doing and just move away.